to the body more, Emmanuel, the correct advice? I think it's good advice, but what he's doing right now is just risky because if you go in this pattern all the way through, you get a little bit of vision. But from what I can see, I know that Dana's going to have problems holding him off with the way it's going because he's not landing that effective on the rabbit. It looks good to the crowd because Dana's a very flashy puncher, much on the Roy Jones side. But he's not being that effective at this point in time. And Corrales is putting a tremendous amount of pressure on him. And I'm pretty sure it's going to be more intensified as the fight goes on.
But Corrales in the first round put pressure on without throwing many punches. Now he's a standard gainer and gets ready to open up a little bit. In the first round, by copy by covers, Gainer threw 52 punches, the only 16 for Corrales. So Corrales was saving his energy in round one and getting a look at what Gainer could do. Now he begins to cut off the ring with a little bit more of a purpose.
And also, if you notice, in the first right-hand lead that he shot up the back, which is one of his favorite punches, and I think as the fight progresses, if he gets closer and closer, it's going to be a more effective punch in the fight.
Back.